All right. I am now into Durham Forest. Now I'm meeting up with my friend at Durham. Don't know if I'm going the right way. I parked at the trail hub and was really hoping to ride the Snakes and Ladders trail. Is it Snakes and Ladders? Rock, Paper, Scissors. That's it. Rock, Paper, Scissors. But it looks like it was closed. Ooh, maybe this is it. Oh yeah, Rock, Paper, Scissors. Okay. So maybe what I saw that was closed is stuff that they're building and is not quite done yet. Sweet. I don't know my way around, so it's not like I'm gonna be hitting any big jumps or anything. So we need that one. That's not a big jump. This is sweet. Can I get up this? Oh. Oh. Don't know why I went up that. This is pretty cool. It's very skin and bones, or not quite kamikaze, but skin and bones-esque. That's supposed to be a jump across the berm? Maybe. Yeah, looks like it. And then a rock pile. Back to top. Yeah, no. Riding on the Pines Trail now. I've met up with my friend Mike, former work colleague of mine, oh, who lives close by, so we try to get together to ride every now and then. He's behind me right now. He wanted me to lead. So I feel like now, when I ride places that are not on my top 15, I have to talk about why a particular place didn't make my top 15. And for Durham, it's really good. It was in my top 20, just outside of the top 15. Following Mike. He just had a bit of a crash. You were. Oh man. Oh, I love it. Yeah, your hub's noisy too. It's really good for when you come up on hikers.
Yeah.
Just buzz the hub and they get scared. I thought this was the return trail.
Oh, I don't know, maybe. This is where they're last year.
Okay.
It's the middle one.
All right.
I think you're right. I think you come back on this one. Come back and just start asking these bugs over easy.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the one. Yeah, this is the one that the entrance is right after logs over easy. That's right.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah, I was saying how I feel like I have to justify why certain places didn't make my top 15 and how Durham was in my top 20, but not quite in the top 15. I can't remember what place it was, maybe 17? But anyway, it's like, it was just the way the scoring went. This place doesn't have a lot of features, doesn't have a lot of tech. Doesn't have a lot of climbing, has good flow, but didn't make the cut. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna ride here though. Thank you. Just one more coming behind me. Right. Mike has left. He had parked at the regular Durham parking lot, so when we got to finishing burnt toast, he was done. So now it's just me back to the trail hub. Nice little flowy section. Getting really tired. Such a good trail. Oh, that was so much fun. Such a good trail. Woo! All right. That really nice trail to kind of finish on, but now I have a nasty climb back up to Trail Hub. And so I am not gonna film that. So I will sign off here. Happy pedaling, guys. I will see you out there.